are building a homemade
hologram
today, and we will be using these pieces. We used plastic from Home Depot, and we used a knife to cut the plastic, and a ruler to measure everything out. And
we had a shape like
and
this.
We had a shape like that.
And then we used the hot glue gun?
Yeah, to glue the places together to make our hologram. And this is what the hologram will look like at the end. And you put it on your phone or iPad or something like that to show hologram.